Police officers at Nagalama Police Division are investigating the incident in which alleged gunmen raided two secondary schools in Kabimbiri Parish in Kasao Town Council, Mukono District. According to police, gunmen raided St. Andrew Kagwa at around 1 a.m. and broke into several office buildings, including the bursar's office, head teacher's, and that of the deputy head teacher, stealing students' pocket money of unspecified amount, a Samsung mobile phone, two desktop computers of Boston make, and a Dell laptop.
And unfortunately, one of our teachers, Miro Joseph, the teacher of geography, was seriously injured to death, including the security man in the names of Ajobe Bernard, was also seriously hit, but is on treatment at Kayunga Hospital.
Patrick Onyango, the Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson, says they were notified and responded, though it was a bit late because the assailants had already fled to an unknown destination. He has confirmed that one teacher, Joseph Miro, who has been working as the male student's warden at St. Andrew Kagwa Senior Secondary School, was killed during the raid. He added that also a night watchman, Bernard Ajobe, was seriously assaulted and he's currently admitted at Kayunga Hospital. The victim, Ajobe, was rushed to Kayunga Hospital for medical attention, whereas the body of Miro was taken to Kayunga Hospital mortuary for post-mortem. Police is said to have recovered some exhibits, including an iron bar and the panga, which the thugs used to terrorize Miro and Ajobe. Kampala Metropolitan Police Commander Job Wabire, together with a team of police detectives from Nagalama Police Division, visited the scene of crime. Kabimbiri Parish Priest Father Ignatius Kaita, during the mass he held with the intention to calm down the school community, which was gripped in fear, decried the over-increasing insecurity in their location. Father Kaita said the same thugs have over the time been breaking into the parish and stealing both cash and property, but they have never been arrested by police.
That Jesus comes in the world for our salvation, let us accept Jesus in our life, as Mary did, so that he may be the ruler of our life, not to do such mischievous things on humanity, on other people's property. May God continue with us at St. Andrew.
The school head teacher, Rose Caroline Namkwaya, said police had beefed up their security and therefore assured parents that their children were safe.
But the station is in control. The policemen have sincerely assisted us. We want to thank the teachers for cooperation and other fellow head teachers who have arrived in time. The students are fine.
Mukono District Education Officer Rashid Chikomeko has also expressed dismay following attacks on schools.
This incident is not a one-off. It happened the previous weeks in Kasaweses, and also it happened in Latifa High School. Now we appeal to the heads of the education institutions to ensure that security is beefed up. We increase the number of security personnel and ensure that the security has the necessary gadgets to protect the property and lives of children, teachers, and schools.
The gunmen also raided Latifa Mixed Senior School, where they stole an unidentified number of computers. Report compiled by Henry Nsubuga for the news.